is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. And Barack Obama was saying to me, this land was made for you and me. Sign said, no trespassing. The rich man's house was there, so I couldn't go there. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing. Barack Obama, I heard him say, this land was made for you and me. The squares of the city, in the shadows of the temple, at the welfare office, I see my people. Some are grumbling and some are wondering, is this land still made for you and me? Now Osama bin Laden, he tried to take it, but the American spirit, well, he couldn't break it. Now Bush and Cheney, they couldn't find him, 'cause they were looking where he wasn't hiding. And John McCain now, well, he won't find him, 'cause he's still looking where he's not hiding. But Barack Obama, oh yeah, he'll find him, and he'll show him this land was made for you and me. And all those rich men, well, they can't help us and make the changes that Barack Obama will really give us. He has told us he'll make the changes, and what he'll give us, he'll give us back our land of promise. 'Cause this is our land, oh yes, it's our land. This land was made for you or me. And Barack Obama, yes, he has told us that this land belongs to you and me. No matter what they say, this land belongs to you and me. We're taking it back. This land belongs to you and me.